Welcome to Statistics 101 with SPSS, an initiative of Big Data University. Our goal is that no one should fear or fail statistics. My name is Murtaza Haider. I'm an associate professor at the Ted Rogers School of Management at Ryerson University in Toronto. I'm also the author of Getting Started with Data Science, Making Sense of Data with Analytics. I'm an avid blogger, and I usually blog for Huffington Post. My research interests are in urban economics, especially focusing on housing markets and transportation. I hold a master's in transportation engineering and planning, and a PhD in civil engineering with a focus on urban systems from the University of Toronto. This module focuses on data visualization. The module consists of 5 videos, and each video is 5 minutes in duration. Along with big data, data visualization is the big trend that has hit the world of analytics. Businesses, governments, and individuals are using data and turning data into information-based graphics or infographics to communicate with their clients and stakeholders. If you look at social media, if you look at news media, you will see how prevalent this trend is. Infographics has thus become an indispensable tool for the modern-day statistician and data scientist.